Bonjour et bienvenue chez French Sounds sur Facebook. This week, we're going to continue our work on the French E, but with explanations in English. For the E, the tongue is forward as though you were saying E, but the lips are rounded as though you were saying O, for which the tongue is back. O, E. Or you can keep the tongue forward and change the lip position. E, E. Try it both ways and then keep practicing the way that works better for you. Let's try it in some words. Veux, veux, vaut. Vaut, veux, veut. Bébé, beau, beau. Beau, beau, bébé. Gâté, gâteux, gâteau. Gâteau, gâteux, gâté. Irradié, radieux, radio. Radio, radieux, irradié. And now let's try it in a sentence. La fille aux beaux cheveux d'ébène se chauffe au feu radieux. Again. La fille aux beaux cheveux d'ébène se chauffe au feu radieux. Once you've mastered that sentence, you'll never have trouble with the French E again. Keep up the good work. Au revoir et merci.